After some time, the elevator gets to a constant velocity of 4 meters per second. At this point, she still has the same weight. Fg equals 539 newtons. In order for her to no longer accelerate, the sum of the forces must equal 0 newtons. The sum of the forces is equal to the normal force up minus the force of gravity down. Therefore, the normal force must equal the force of gravity, and so the normal force is also 539 newtons.